statistics. Students, let us study the following set of statements which represent certain facts. Set A. Kamal has some books. Today is very hot. Prachi secured very high marks in maths. Set B. Kamal has 25 books. Today, temperature is 49 degrees Celsius. Prachi secured 98% marks in maths. Though both the sets of statements give similar information, but the statement in set B are more precise as they involve numerical data, which make the information more meaningful. Thus, representing information with the help of number contribute a lot in understanding and analyzing various situations. What is statistics? Statistics is the study of numerical data. It includes collection, tabulation, presentation, and interpretation of data. Statistics is used to change our world in many ways. Scientists make study of data obtained from various experiments and develop new theories. Businessmen collect data from the market before launching a new product. Government make use of the available data for making future 5-year plans. What is frequency distribution table? Suppose the marks secured by 25 students of a class in maths test are 48, 51, 43, 46, 41, 49, 44, 43, 45, 46, 48, 46, 42, 49, 43, 42, 50, 45, 43, 48, 43, 42, 46, 45, and 50. To make a frequency distribution table, we will make a table containing three columns: marks, telemark, and frequency. In a column marks, we will write down all the marks from 40 to 51. And in frequency table, we will count the number of telemarks and the same number we will write down in frequency column. The sum total of frequency column is 25. When we arrange the given data in this form, it is called frequency distribution table. How do we construct frequency of distribution table? First, the first column in the table shows the marks obtained from the lowest to the highest arranged in order. Second, the second column is for tally of each student securing the specific marks. Each stroke in the tally column represents one student. To represent 5 in tally marks column, we designate a group of 5 as. Third, the third column records the number of students securing a particular mark. What is range of a data? The difference between the greatest and the smallest number is called the range of the data. In the previous data of marks secured by 25 students in a class of 25 students, minimum marks were 40 and the maximum marks secured were 51. Thus, the range is equal to 51 minus 40, that is 11. How many types of frequency distribution are there? There are two types of frequency distribution. A. Inclusive frequency distribution. In this type of frequency distribution, the upper limit of one class does not coincide with the lower limit of the next class. Example, class 11 to 15, frequency 2. Class 16 to 20, frequency 3. 21 to 25, frequency 4. 26 to 30, frequency 3. B. In exclusive type of frequency distribution, the upper limit of one class coincides with the lower limit of the next class. Example, class 10 to 15, frequency 4. 15 to 20, frequency 6. 20 to 25, frequency 2. 25 to 30, frequency 5. The upper limit of 15 to 20 is 20, and the lower limit of 20 to 25 is 20. Remember, student in exclusive type 20 is included in the class 20 to 25, but not in 15 to 20. How many type of frequency distribution are there? There are two types of frequency distribution. A. Inclusive frequency distribution. In this type of frequency distribution, the upper limit of one class does not coincide with the lower limit of the next class. Example, class 11 to 15, frequency 2. Class 16 to 20, frequency 3. 21 to 25, frequency 4. 26 to 30, frequency 3. B. In exclusive type of frequency distribution, The upper limit of one class coincides with the lower limit of the next class. Example, class 10 to 15, frequency 4. 15 to 20, frequency 6. 20 to 25, frequency 2. 25 to 30, frequency 5. The upper limit of 15 to 20 is 20, and the lower limit of 20 to 25 is 20. Remember, student in exclusive type 20 is included in the class 20 to 25, but not in 15 to 20.